Massage. What? I understand. These kids, they like coming on the block and they open up.
You've been
talking about bullshit. Well, we gotta do something about this, like. How can they come? I just don't understand. How are we having this conversation?
That is serious.
Tell me something, please.
I'm always talking shit, cause wherever I go I walk and shit. And now they got me on some stalking shit. Broad daylight, niggas a crap, but I don't want anyone to blast. So from the roof I pick them off like a scat, and watch the slug bust a smug like a watermelon. He should have thought about that before he thought of telling. And now another kid grows up without a daddy or a mommy, cause at the funeral I'd hit up the caddy of my army. Niggas with nothing to lose, cause when it's time to go you don't get to choose. I make the motherfucking moves and I enforce them. Sure these peoples was loose hands, so he lost it. I took the joints and tossed them in the river, at the same spot that I dumped this kid that didn't wanna give a nigga the combo to the safe in the crib. Oh yeah, money. That's why I did what I did.
But these things, they like keep going on. No, we gotta call him first. We gotta call him back up. Cause like
Tony, what are you telling me, Tony?
What's that excuse, Tony? Why is this thing happening?
Not making sense to me.
It's like, can we just like all get along?
Just make some sense to me, Tony.
We can all be friends.
Mad stressed and I'm about to have a breakdown. It's time for Pops who got the store in the corner to get the shakedown. He hasn't paid for protection in like 2 months, so I figured I'd leave him with like 2 fronts. Break up shit to let him know that I'm real. Remind him, I know where you live, so don't squeal. Told him, next time I come, have some paper for me. Don't fuck around and turn into another caper for me. Cause though he's cool, all that cool shit stops. And I be in the crowd talking about, yo, who killed Pops? It's a shame he was caught up in the game and couldn't play it. Before
tell
I smoked
tell
him, I asked him who's the man and made him say it 3 times. And that's how many times I hit him. Nigga was acting like he didn't have to pay, so I did him. Yeah, I think this shit is going to my head. But let that be a lesson, don't pay dues and you're dead.
After this night, it's been too much of me going down. We gotta move. We gotta move. It's like, there's no way. I know they're coming, because there's too much going down. People are talking out there. People on the streets are talking.
What the fuck
you mean?
I hear it. It's getting
bad. A little birdie told me that the feds were on to me, and they wanted to do something real wrong to me.
I think
so I broke out, played the L for a while. Checked my sources and found my name was on file under gun for hire and extortion. But yo, I never used the same joint twice as a precaution. And I heard this kid tried to set me up. He knew I knew, so he tried to wet me up.
See,
he was under investigation for drugs. They set up all types of phone taps and bugs. And when they bagged him, money went out.
He really wasn't my friend. They let him go.
All he had to do was snitch. And I know now he wished they would have kept him. Cause it was sweet how I crept him, wet him up, and left him. And that's for motherfuckers that don't know. Go against the grain and feel the pain. Alright, yo?
I'm telling you, I don't have nothing to do with that. He came for me.
He told me
who he really was.
No, I won't hear that shit.
It was all him.
I don't fucking somebody mad to me, huh? What the fuck, Tony? I fucking trust with you, man. I fucking trust with you, man.